Jalen, 21 points in the first quarter. What did that feel like?
Just playing. Just trying to get a win.
What happened to you guys offensively after that?
I don't know. I just feel like we didn't play at the level of intensity we needed to, and we lost.
How concerning are these last two losses?
Not concerning at all. Could be motivating. Just depends on how we use it. Come back next game, get ready for the playoffs. Hopefully it opens our eyes a little bit.
Did you guys feel like you needed that eye-opener a little bit at this point?
You could say that. You know, it's all about how you respond. So come out of this game and respond.
You seem frustrated with yourself or?
Nah, I'm okay. Just come out. I mean, wanted to win today, of course, but we did. Nothing to the world. Come out next game. Get ready for the playoffs.
Did they do anything defensively with you after the first quarter, or was the ball moving not the same? Or
I don't know. No comment.
You guys knew that transition was going to be an issue. Why did you have so much trouble stopping it?
It's obviously different, you know, hearing about it and seeing it full speed. You know, we've got a lot of young guys on our team, trying to get ready for that level of intensity in the playoffs. And I don't think Washington played nearly as well as they could have, and we still feel short. So, you know, it's just a mindset, a level of focus that we just got to get back to. And, you know, like, understanding, like, this is it. So, we got to come out and compete. So, getting in that mindset is what it's going to take.
Jalen, how do you get the guys? Galvanize the guys to get that mindset.
It's a concerted, it's a group effort. You know, we got a lot of vets that's been there, so just listening to them talk, and also just games like this is a way to gauge, you know, where we're at. You know, Brad is pretty clear on his idea of how he wants to play. So, I mean, everybody's going to have to adapt. And I think Brad made that clear today.
I saw you talking. Speaking up a little bit in the huddle, are you trying to step up and assume some more of that leadership role?
It's going to take everybody. That's all I'm going to say. We've had some guys going all season. It's going to take everybody. On different days, it's going to be me. On other days, it's going to be somebody else. But whatever it is, it's going to be a concerted effort to get everybody going, you know, regardless of the energy level that we're playing at. We're going to always have to bounce back and find something, you know, some form of motivation to get us to play. And I was trying to be that guy tonight, but we need everybody to step up and everybody to do it on any given night. It could be anybody.